What up, it's Danileigh. Shout out to Soleplier. Had a great time at the pop-up.
What's up, everybody? It's Heber, but we're at Soleplier. We're here at Arlington. As you guys know, we have a big event going on right now. We have a meet and greet with Danileigh. Right here with me, we got one of the masterminds behind this whole event.
Let them know who you are, bro. Illy Stylist in Dallas, Fresh Alini, Fresh and Stein. Shout out to Soleplier for providing the drip and the event for Danileigh today.
Danileigh is just gonna pull up, just meet out her fans. I don't know if you guys saw, but you know, we have a current line right now. I don't know how many people right now, but hopefully it does good. Hopefully she brings out some marketing for the store, just get people to come out here and just see what we're up to over here. So hopefully it does good. So I mean, we'll see. Shop's been doing good. Thankfully, thanks to everyone that actually comes by and shops with us and everything. So overall, everything's been smooth. Grateful, but hopefully with this event helps us out to raise awareness of the store and the brand. Travis Lowe's, OGs, Travis SBs, Fragments, Reverse Mochas. We basically have almost the whole Travis Scott line. We had the highs as well, but we actually did end up selling those, the OG highs. And I mean, as you can see, it's pretty much stacked. We should be getting some more. Oh, forgot the heaters. I don't think they saw last video. We had the cactus plants come in. Everyone knows about the Dior's. We got the Dior's cactus plants. Those, you don't see those too often. Those are fucking fire. What else? Bad Bunny came into town. We had to get some new Bad Bunny merch. I was there buying a whole bunch of Bad Bunny merch.
Yeah.
And apparently someone took a picture of me while I'm with this big old box of Bad Bunny merch. And they're like, hate resellers. And I guess it like went popular in like the Arlington and Twitter too as well. People are just basically bashing me for buying Bad Bunny merch and reselling it here at the store. But you gotta do what you gotta do out here. So, whatever. Shoe walls, you guys can see. I mean, look at all the heat we got. It's pretty much fully stacked from last time. Raul also shot as well. And there was like a lot of gaps out here. Now we don't have any gaps, which is good. We want the store to be fully stocked for you guys. So that way you guys can see the variety and just the amount of heat and inventory that we have in the store. So, I mean, as you can see, we don't have any gaps out here, maybe just a little bit, but that's just because, we either sold it, we're coming back from the weekend. As you guys know, scan to shop, grab a shoe, scan the QR code on the bottom of the shoe. That way you guys can see the sizes and the prices that they're listed at. And then, one of our sales associates will help you out, bring it out so that way you guys can try it on, or, if you guys just want to straight buy it. So that's how it works. It's pretty smooth process for sure, out of all the other stores that you have to ask for sizes and stuff like that. So it's a lot smoother process out here. We have Sunday games going on right now. We got the New England Patriots and we got the Steelers going on.
Cowboys play at 3.
Oh yeah, Cowboys play as well here after the whole Dak injury. So hopefully we see what happens with him, man.
See what happens?
Nothing.
Cooper Rush is playing though, right?
Yeah.
Cooper Rush is the next Tom Brady.
Y'all like my shirt?
It's mostly to support Dak.
How did you find out about Danileigh? How did like that whole relationship happen?
Man, I met her it was actually on an accident. One of my fellow stylists was out of town and he couldn't help her. So we didn't even know it was gonna be Danileigh. He just said Def Jam need an artist style. So I ended up meeting her DJ at the time, my boy Broadway, shout out Broadway. And he kind of linked me with her, and the rest is history. I've known her probably about 4 years now.
So basically just moral of the story, connections just happen out of nowhere, and it can be like life-changing, not to sound corny, but.
Yeah. It can. Yeah. Just got to plant seeds, invest in people. Don't just invest in watches and clothes, invest in people. You got to believe in people.
Change your price tag. That's a hope break. On the watch that. Yeah, I'm on work. you want that. Is your rope, yeah. Be precise, yeah. So good, you miss your flight, yeah. So excited,
so excited, yeah.
Been waiting to get with you.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Can't send love through bitches.
No way, no way.
Get your chance, baby, don't miss it.
Let you take it, yeah.
I'm the best that you never had. I'm the best that you never had.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
My little baby, change your price tag. That's a upgrade,
yeah.
On the watch that. Yeah, I'm on work. If you want that. Is your role then?
Yeah, yeah.
Be precise, then.
Hey, yeah.
My little baby,
baby.
Change your life, yeah. That's a upgrade on your eyes, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Stop.
Oh my gosh, you got me some Yeezys, bro. These are crazy, too.
I won't do that. Get it straight, nothing personal. I choose myself, yeah, I'm first. Best that you never had.
Hey.
I'm the best that you never had.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
My little baby.
Cashed out. Got my baby some drip. Always everywhere I go. She's so cute.
What else?
Got me some Yeezy. You know, comfort. Period.
Yes.
And got some drip. Thank you guys for hooking it up.
Drip and
very cute. Another pair of Yeezys. I like Yeezys.
What up, it's Danileigh. Shout out to Soleplier. Had a great time at the pop-up. Only drip in here, so pull up.
Best you never had. I'm the best you never had.